Dubs. Well, I'm branded wherever I go. Trying out to run a bad story, everybody seems to know. Might as well beware a ball and chain. 'Cause everywhere I travel, see my picture with a number by my name. Spent some time in San Francisco, locked up for vagrancy. I busted out a time or two, took a run at getting free. They put me back in the jailhouse, finished serving my time. Turned me loose and the man said, "I'll dog you to the end of the line."
That's what he said.
Now I'm trying out to run a bad story, everybody seems to know. Might as well be wearing a ball and chain. 'Cause everywhere I travel, see my picture with a number by my name. It always comes around. Seems to be there waiting for me in every town. Well, I'm guilty of a crime, trying to get back home. Don't want to bother nobody, just want to be left alone. But I'm branded wherever. Trying out to run a bad story, everybody seems to know. Might as well be wearing a ball and chain. 'Cause everywhere I travel, see my picture with a number by my name.
Somebody say howdy to me, please. Howdy back to you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Marty Stewart Show. So glad to have you. We got country music, big time country music on our mind today. Stick around with us for the next half hour. We'll do all we can to entertain you. Superlatives?
Yeah.
It's going to be big.
It is.
We got a dear friend here, a man I love and admire so much. Talk about an American original. He personifies it all. How about a hand for my friend and yours, the great Willie Nelson. Come here, Willie.
Good Hearted Woman.
Let's do Good Hearted Woman. Y'all know that one, right?
Do Whitson for Waylon. Y'all want to?
A long time forgotten, or dreams that just fell by the way. And the good life he promised ain't what she's living today. But she never complains of the bad times or the bad things he's done, Lord. She just talks about the good times they've had and all the good times to come. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time in it. And she loves him in spite of his ways that she don't understand. Teardrops and laughter, they're gonna pass through. good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. He likes a nightlife, the bright lights, and his good-timing friend. Now when the party's all over, she'll welcome him back home again. Lord knows she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. This good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man.
It's all right, Willie.
Well, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. And she loves him in spite of his ways that she don't understand. And through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. The good time and then.
Just exactly right.
There we go.
Thank you very much.
Baseboard. Baseboardbuddy.com. Call or log on now.
Welcome, my friend.
Hey, Marty, how you doing?
Fine, Will. Glad to have you here. Thank you for coming by.
My pleasure.
Hey, Connie Smith is going to come out here and sing a song that you and Hank Cochran wrote.
Right.
And will you stick around and pick a little bit?
I'd love to.
Introduce Connie Smith.
Here's my favorite girl singer coming out here right now, Miss Connie Smith.
Hey, hey!
You're still gone. Darling, are you ever coming home? I don't mind this waiting for you while you're gone. But darling, are you ever coming home? Inside, darling, are you ever coming home? I love you much too worry about my pride. Darling, are you ever coming home? Just before I tuck them in, the children question me. Why did Daddy leave us all alone? But I've run out of answers. You've been gone so coming home. Just before I tucked them in, the children questioned me. Been gone so long. Oh, darling, are you ever coming home?
Cowboys ain't easy to love and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. And if you don't understand him and he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away.
Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always lost, even with someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children, girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different.
That's right.
But his pride won't let
That's
him
right.
do things to make you think he's right.
Tell him about it, Willie.
Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Guitars and drive them old trucks.
Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
They'll never stay home and they're always alone,
even with someone they love.
Valuable advice and song there. Willie Nelson, Marty Stewart together. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
You love.
Got one for you.
What you got?
The Sultan of Goodlettsville, the old Tennessee slicker, the most popular man in country music, going to sing On the Road again, one of your big hits.
Right.
Here's Leroy Troy, Willie. How about a hand for Leroy, everybody? Leroy, that's Willie. Willie, that's Leroy.
Playing on the road again. Here it goes.
On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
He's got it.
Road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I might never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends,
fascinating,
insisting that the world keep turning our way and our way. On the road again.
Doing good, Leroy.
I can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Go ahead, Will. That's good.
right there from Leroy Troy and Marty and Willie Nelson and the Apostle Paul and On the Road Again. Well, today we've had no shortage of Willie Nelson compositions, and as we declare hymn time this week, we'd like to go back and get one of the early songs that Willie wrote. Actually, he sold this song for $50. It's been recorded many times over the years. Willie Nelson to sing Family Bible.
There's a family Bible on the table. Its pages worn and hard to read. But the family Bible on the table will ever be my key to memories. And at the end of day, when work was over, and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible, and we'd count our many blessings one by one. I can see us sitting round the table when from the family Bible Dad would read, and I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Now this old world of ours is filled with trouble. This old world would oh so better be if we'd find more Bibles on the table and mother singing, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. I can see table when from the family Bible Dad would read, and I can hear my mother softly sing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, left for me.
Looking for back.
Again, here's Marty Stewart.
Thank you very much, Eddie Stubbs. One more time, how about a big cheer for my man, Willie Nelson. Willie, have I told you lately that I love you? I love you. We keep you up here every week. One of the greatest records I think that has ever been recorded, period, is your version of Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. Would you honor us with it?
Thank you. Yes.
Mr. Willie Nelson, ladies and gentlemen.
In the twilight glow, I see her blue eyes crying in the rain. And when we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Remember blue
crying in the rain. No party. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
Don't get any better than that. That's great.
I love you.